Our college has a very, very well-equipped, superb biobehavioral lab, a wet lab, that allows us to do immunological, endocrinology, cell biology, all sorts of studies. And we do all sorts of studies here.
I didn't know that we had such a hidden gem as we do here with the biobehavioral lab. You're not going to find many colleges of nursing that have the resources and the laboratory equipment that we have here.
I relocated my family, traveled 1,200 miles to come to the College of Nursing for the opportunity to work with Dr. Grower in her lab.
We're one of only a handful of colleges of nursing in the whole country who have biobehavioral laboratory capacity. And our laboratory is really so well equipped with state-of-the-art equipment like the Illumina MiSeq. It allows us to ask questions that other people can't ask. And it allows us to answer those questions in a very definitive way.
The Illumina MiSeq is a really remarkable instrument, and we're very fortunate to have one here at the College of Nursing. In the past, if we wanted to do any kind of genetic sequencing, it would take days, sometimes weeks, to get data. And that made it very difficult. So this machine allows us to do what's called next generation sequencing, deep sequencing, where we can find the organisms that are not culturable, but we can find them because of their DNA. And the key thing is we can do this overnight, which is amazing. It's unbelievable. Not many colleges of nursing have this kind of biobehavioral lab. They often share space or rent space, but this is ours and we own it and we work at having the MiSeq just as another wonderful addition to the instruments we have in this lab.